Too late! Everyone get over here! can't just walk in here and do this to us. He can't. Man, this keeps getting worse and worse.
Right. So this is how he's kicking our asses. Don't let it happen to you.
Hide and seek, huh? Yeah, well, what are we playing, kid game?
Dispatch, Air 2. That's a 10-4. Tell the good captain we are inbound.
Hey!
I know I heard it.
Come on! No way he got bugged.
It's me! It's me! Be careful, moron!
Whoa!
Steady there!
I'm okay, you hear me? Come on, where are you? I know you're back there.
What the?
It came from over here. I'm sure of it. I'm sure I saw something.
Dispatch 6-3, we're quiet. Protesters marching north on Waverly. No incidents.
Position. I got you now. Come on, where are you? I know you're back there.
Over there. He has to be over that way.
Come on! Wait, you got one. Come on, where are you? Stupid misdirection.
Dispatch, 4-6.
Think you can get that one. Too many places to cover. Well, nothing down there.
Jeez, you want to get shot?
Damn it! He's making us look like idiots.
I heard it. I'm getting tired of this crap. Damn it, where the hell is he?
Give me a hand over here! Had to come from somewhere. I just don't get it. Why? Too many places to cover. Whoa! Jeez!
You gave me a freaking heart attack.
Direction.
I'm okay. I'm okay. You hear me? Come on. No way he got butt.
I think it came from that way.
I'm getting tired.
bases to cover.
Whoa! Over there. He has to be over that way. Damn it, where the hell is he?
Jeez, Paul could have broke his neck. You okay? Come on, man, answer me.
Hey, you see we just bust on out of here, huh?
Heads up, he's close by. He's got one of us. Spread out and find him.
I know, I heard it.
Well, nothing down there.
Hey!
I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna hurt you. Come on, where are you?
Over here, I'm sure of it. What the hell was that thing?
Come on, no way he got bud. Spread out, damn it.
Oh man,
watch it.
Stupid misdirection. Thank you.
I'm okay. I'm okay. You hear me?
Damn it. Where the hell is he?
Finding Penguin's dealer is the key to finding Freeze. I should scan this area for clues that might tell me where he went. Whatever this substance is, it's slowly shutting his systems down, putting him into cryostasis. I won't be able to safely remove him from the ice without the thermal gloves built into the XE suit. The officer just chanced upon Penguin's men. He wasn't equipped to deal with this cryotech, but the cryo gun was leaking. If I hurry, this trail will lead me right to Penguin's men. Then I can make them tell me where this tech came from. Alfred, Penguin's men are using cryogenic weapons to encase innocent people in ice. I'm going to need the thermal gloves and the XE suit to break them free.
I'll get to work immediately, sir. Any idea where these weapons are coming from?
I'll get that answer when I catch up with Penguin's dealer.
There's a party! Where's Freeze?
You think I know?
You plan on celebrating the new year in Traction?
Okay. He made a deal with Penguin. Weapons in exchange for some stiff. Ferris Boyle. He's in Gothcorp last I saw.
You're lying. Gothcorp doesn't make weapons.
What? No, Gothcorp, I swear! Look, I've got the entry codes.
I'll take those. It doesn't make sense. Gothcorp involved in weapons tech. There's got to be more to this.